Okay, guys. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Putri Rahmi Ismail. The student number is 19, 23, 11, and 55. I'm science education class C. My lecturer is Mr. Arif Mutakin, MPD. Okay. Now I want to discuss the article about natural phenomena in Indonesia. The title is Forest and Land Fire in Indonesia is Worse than Amazon Forest Fire. Okay. This is the condition after forest and land fire in Jambi 2019. So, let's discuss about this article. In Indonesia, forest and land fire have occurred several times, such as last year. There were 6 areas that become the centers of the fire. In this article, discuss one of the forests and land fire that occurred in Jambi 2019. This fire were caused by irresponsible humans, so that the fire have a profound impact on all aspects of life. These forests and land fire have an enormous impact. The smoke from this fire is very disturbing, such as impaired breathing and vision problems. And then the smoke from this fire can reach neighboring countries, where it is very detrimental to those who are exposed to the smoke sent from Indonesia. In fact, the Amazon forest fire are very severe, even in the international spotlight, considering the Amazon is the lungs of the world. However, the emissions of forest and land fire in Indonesia actually exceed what happens there. In fact, the Amazon forest fire are very severe. The fire that occurred in June until October 2019 hurt the economy, health, and education sectors. Economy, the loss of economic activity due to forest and land fire reached $5.2 billion, and hundreds of schools, including in neighboring countries, have closed due to the smoke from the forest and land fire. Until last September, 900,000 people were also affected by respiratory problems, which had long term effect. When we view from a science aspect, the effect of this fire are first, in biological aspect, of course, this fire is related to the respiratory system Why? Because if we are exposed to the smoke, then we will disruption respiratory problems. And in this case, it also related to the ecosystem. Why? Because with the occur of the forest and land fire, the ecosystem will be disturbed and even die. Second, in physical aspect, this fire has an effect on temperature, where temperature at the time of the fire become hotter. Third, chemistry aspect. In chemical aspect, this fire also has an impact on the soil layer due to the fire. The fire significantly affected the contents of nitrogen, kalium, natrium, calcium, and magnesium in the soil, and also affect soil power of hydrogen. After we see the many impact of the forest and land fire above, it turns out that there are a lot of bad effects for living things in the fire area. For that, let's prevent wild burning by humans. The role of the government is very necessary in this case, so that there is no more illegal burning by humans. Let's take care of our earth, love the people closest to us. Okay, I think that's all about discussion this article. Thanks for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.